Loren Montefusco, 22, suffers from a water allergy known as aquagenic urticaria, which causes a burning itch deep under her skin that can last over an hour. She avoids showering and claws at her skin to distract from the itchiness. Her condition worsened over the years, and she was diagnosed with the rare condition by a dermatologist 3 years ago. Lauren's life is ruined by her water allergy.
This shit f***ing sucks, yo.